Well, that's quite a big pile of cars. Quite a big pile. The other thing I wanted to take a look at was the core pile. Usually, you can see an ALH there. Let's see if there's anything I recognize here off the hop. They said it'd be really close to around the outside, wherever, if there was any Volkswagen. Yeah. I don't think I see anything, but man, you can make a good coffee table out of that one. Inline 5. A little bit of everything here. Well, there's a VR6 engine. There's a nice hunk of aluminum. Yeah. Well, there's a 2-liter Volkswagen. Yeah. So, yeah, no, I don't see any diesel here. I guess I better mosey on. All kinds of stuff here.